just take 20 of a bruiser. You see me belly again.
Man, it's a hamburger.
Everything all right there, Nature? You've been nursing that same double gardener slammer for the past hour, you know?
It's nothing, Guy.
Aw, it's Kyle, isn't it?
No, it's just...
Well, I'm the best of the best. You can't fool the gardener. I may have just had a near-death experience, but I can still call him as I see him. You miss the kid, same as me, right?
Maybe. Maybe you're right, Guy. Thank you, Guy. I'm sorry. I think I left my credit card with...
Aw, it's on the house. Least I can do after you nursed me back to hell.
You don't have to, but thank you. I just need some fresh air now.
This one's to you, Kyle.
You ready for this, Sodam?
Oh, I was born ready, sport.
Look, kid, I don't care if you're the Guardian's new golden boy or not, or what entity of the week you've got stuck in your chest. You fly with me, you check the cockiness at the door. And besides, I'm supposed to be the cocky one.
Ha! Well, it's an honor just the same, Al. So hey, what do you suppose the Guardians think is so special about this, cave?
Kyle's body turned up missing. They traced his ring signature here.
Oh, shit.
Once, Kyle risked everything to pull my body out of the sun. And that's back when everyone thought that I was... that thing. I'm not above returning the favor.
Did you hear that, Hal? Sounds like...
Shh. Stay sharp.
No one escapes any manners.
Sodam, now!
What in the...
Ring charged, depleting, charged, depleting. 80%, 50%, 50%, 30%, 15%, 15%, ring charged, depleting,
charged, depleting. And immediately.
I'm out of juice.
You've been expected, gentlemen. Truth be told, though, I was expecting John Stewart instead of this other... man. Welcome to the Nubian Desert, just to say.
Race Al Ghul? There have been whispers about a lone being gathering up rings. We'd all assume that it was just
Mongol. You just missed him. And lucky for you, he generally isn't as cordial as I. Still, with your rings completely drained, I think you can imagine my next course of action won't be too different. Ultimately.
What's your game, Race? What are you up to? You're gathering up rings, but...
It is beyond your comprehension. My League of Assassins has tried plagues, earthquakes, wars. Yet the problems on the planet Earth are not only the same, but worse than ever before. Tapping into the emotional spectrum, the five rings I now have, the help of Mongol, I intend something a little more drastic, more final. A final solution, you might say.
You won't walk away from this, Roz.
No. I'm going to fly away from this. Manhunters, dispose of these two and collect the rings.
Acknowledged. No one escapes the Manhunters.
If you say so.
Stand down immediately. No one escapes.
shows what that son of a bitch knows. I've got the power of Ion in my chest, ring or no ring.
Don't you need it to keep your lead poisoning in check, though?
Well, I was kind of banking on getting a fresh charge here in the next few.
You're not getting any charge! You're not getting anything else you don't deserve!
Kyle, you're alive. You're...
pretty fucking pissed off right now! Race didn't know, but I knew you still had power, Sodam. I was just waiting until I had you all to myself. Race promised me my chance. He promised! I was the first Ion host, you know. You ungrateful Daxamite fuck!
What?
You're nothing!
Kyle, no!
I'll kill both of you! I'll rip you to shreds!
Kyle, what the fuck's gotten into you?
I see things clearly now. For the first time, I won't let anyone else take my place ever again! Not Sodam, and not you! Time to pay!
Kyle, please! You're not thinking clearly.
I agreed to no zombie twists. I didn't say anything about this.
Who was that?
I think that was Mixie's Piddalick. What the hell is he doing here? My god, it's a Lazarus pit. Race brought you back with a Lazarus pit. Kyle, fight it! You've got the madness of the pit in you. Fight it!
Fight me!
Kyle?
He's still breathing, don't worry.
I got this. There. That should do it.
It's me, Hal. Do you remember? Are you with us?
I'm okay now. I think...
I went to hell and back to bring you back to us, Kyle. I'm not even sure how I did it, but I'm just damned happy to see you alive. Thank God.
Me too. I was at your funeral. I thought you'd really died.
I did, man. Thank you for what you did, Hal. I'm sorry for all this. The things I said... the things I did just now.
You're back, Kyle. That's all that matters.
Yes, it is. Thank you. Thank you!
What the hell? Where's he off to in such a hurry?
The kid's been gone a while. I know what that's like.
Well, I guess I might have one or two ideas where he's headed.
You want to start a conversation about the way you've been eyeballing Orisia lately?
No. Suppose not.
Yeah! Woo! All right! Yeah! Yes! Oh, yes!
Kyle, I kept my heart to myself my whole life. You showed me. You showed me I didn't need to. Kyle? Is that really you?
It's me, Sarnik. I'm back, sweetie. I'm back. I'm never leaving you, ever again.
Well, you get on, Tiger.
Fucking A.
Coming, my heir?
Libertad, at last.
You'll be needing this,